outdoors by a lake. Today is a good day. It's not windy. Yesterday it was a bit windy, so all right. It's a beautiful day, beautiful morning. Look at the background. The water, kind of cold. You can see temperature rise up. And you can see cold in the water flowing that way. There you go, guys. You can hear that. I'm trying to stop that. Beautiful day, look at that. So I love outdoors. I mean, obviously you can see, so you know, I go different places and explore and discover the nature, wilderness, you know, and enjoy life. Sausages. It's almost done. like some hot noodles. Good for the stomach early in the morning. Pakistani bread, they climb the K2, take care of this. Circle bread, and then they made it up there, they cook it up there. Awesome. You can see, guys. Nobody really here, so I discovered this and I just love it. You know, in the morning I come in here, make my stuff, my breakfast. You know, and it's gorgeous. Oil is good for your health, you know, instead of regular oil, get a canola oil, which is not good. And I'm going to make some hot tea here. I got my spatula, so I'm gonna use a camping fork. And I hope it doesn't melt. But this thing here is pretty sturdy, so. Let's see. So far, but who knows? What I'm gonna do, guys, I'm gonna use this. Stare it. There. Today, I'm gonna have some breakfast. nature. Amazing, huh? But there's a lot of mountains in other countries. And you compare this, this is nothing natural. What else can I ask for? Alright? Peaceful. You can hear the wild animals in the morning. The sun is coming out. I might have my breakfast and a hot tea. Awesome. So guys, thanks for watching, and hope to see you again in my adventures. So peace out and be safe. So hey there guys, just finishing my